फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस सीबीएसई क्लास 7 फर्स्ट चैप्टर कंप्यूटर साइंस। देन एज इन एवरी टेक्स्ट बुक, एवरी कंप्यूटर टेक्स्ट बुक, वी हैव कंप्यूटर इज़ ए स्पेशल मशीन। लाइक दॉट ओनली एवरी टेक्स्ट बुक ऑफ सीबीएसई दिस लोअर क्लासेस, इट विल स्टार्ट लाइक दिस। कंप्यूटर इज़ एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन दैट परफॉर्म्स टास्क सच एस कैलकुलेशंस, data processing, handling, electronic communication, etc. under the control of a set of instructions called a program. Like that it will start every chapter. Then everybody know computer is an electronic machine. It is a machine. Then we have computer software is there and hardware is there. Then types of softwares are there. Okay. Then computer software is a collection of instructions. These are some type of instructions that enables the user to interact with the computer. Then software is a collection of instructions. Then what is user? Who is using the computer? That is called user. Then user to interact with the computer. Then we are talking some language to communicate. Now I am communicating in English. Then user and computer have to communicate each other using one language. That is our language of computer science. That is high level or low level languages we are using. Normally we are using now high level languages to write programs and all. Okay. Then that type of codes are softwares. Then it's hardware or perform tasks. Without software, computers would be useless. Then without software we cannot do any work. That is without our internet browser we could not surf the internet, and without an operating system the browser could not run on the computer. Then what is internet browser? Then before that we need to understand for taking an internet connection what are all things we needed. That is one modem we need. Then we have one computer, a laptop, a desktop or a laptop like that. Then inside that laptop or a desktop we have one we need one internet browser. That is one software. For example, we are searching, okay, then Google Chrome. We are searching in Google Chrome, then Mozilla Firefox. Like that some softwares we are using to take internet. Then without this Mozilla Firefox and Google Chrome and any other web browsing softwares we cannot surf internet. Surfing means we are searching something in internet, we are doing something in internet, that is called surfing. Then otherwise browsing we will tell. Then this type of browsers we need. Then what is internet browser? That now I told, these are the examples, internet browsers. Okay, then these are some softwares installed in our computer. That is these web browsers. Then operating system is there, that every children know this. Without operating system computer will not work. That is we need some basic things. A human being needs some basic things. Okay, we need oxygen, then another food we need, then water we need. These are all basic things we needed. Okay, then one shelter we need to sleep, okay, or leave. Then extra things are coming, extra only. Then some basic things we need. That is then this for the computer. In the case of computer, basic thing is operating system. And without operating system it will not work. Okay, then operating system is also another type of software we can tell. Okay, then in this chapter we are telling about types of software: system software and application software. These are all two types of softwares are the system software means as the name indicates. What is system software? That some software needed for the system. System means computer itself. This school level we are telling it as computer we will tell, but in job that places some IT firms and all, you will tell it as system. Then say as a same thing as a computer, system is same thing as computer, that is then we can tell it as system software. Then what are all softwares are inside that, that is called system software, that are needed for the system to work, that is called system software. That is, for a system to work properly we need some software, that is called system software. And then application softwares are there. Then without application software also this computer will work, but for some different purposes we are using the computer or laptop, then we can tell it as application software. That is for typing something, for typing and taking print out we are using some software, that is Microsoft Word we are using. If it is we are using for typing something and taking print out, then we can tell it as, we can call it as word processor, otherwise Microsoft Word. Then these are application software, that is some applications we are using for some purposes, we are using this. Then doing some calculations and office work, office job, we are using Excel or spreadsheet. Okay, then that also an application software. Okay, then we are we have to pay the fees of the school, we are going to pay the fees. Then we will take the app of the school, app we will have Play Store, we will download it and we will click on it and we will pay the fees we can pay like that. Okay, then that app is also another application software, that is for paying the fees we are using that app, then we can tell it as an application software. Okay, then these are the two types of software, system software and application software. Okay, thank you.